against CAA. Amit Shah and Narendra Modi are normalizing communalism, legalizing communalism. They are naturalizing communalism using this Amendment Act. M.S. Golwalkar, in one of his books, he has written, he actually appreciates the Nazis for what they did to 6 million Jews, 60 million Jewish people. He writes, Indians need to learn from there. And he says, those who are not, who do not go with Hindutva, should be forced to follow Hinduism. This is what M.S. Golwalkar writes, and that is what Amit Shah follows. And we are not going to let him do this to our country. He is not here to dictate us. He is here to serve us. CAA, down, down. CAA, down, down. All of us need to get on the road. This is for our future. They are deviating what is happening with our country's economy using these kind of bills. We will not let them do that. We will not. We are Indians. We are brought up with some values. Values which are secular. I have friends from every religion. I don't care which religion they belong to. They are my fellow beings. I won't let them do this to them. I will stand even if I am alone. They have detained hundreds of people here, including a very renowned historian, Ramachandra Guha. He is world renowned. If he can harass them, we are nothing. All of us will stand with him. All of us will stand with India.
I'm also for equality. Today the Freedom Park is closed. Why the Freedom Park is closed? It should not be called the Freedom Park if we cannot voice over there. We are voicing equality. Please, we are not dividing the nation. Please, let us protest. Don't use the police force against us.
There have been many protests in Bangalore, but not one incident of violence has taken place. Then why this Section 144? We have been peaceful.
They are traitors. They are shielding themselves by the police.
Section 144 didn't stop us from getting freedom. This was a British law. It didn't stop us from getting freedom. Do you think it will stop us from getting freedom right now? Our religious freedom from these nobodies like Amit Shah and Narendra Modi? No. We will get our rights back. We will not let this country become a Hindu Rashtra. No. We are all one. We are all Indians. You have no rights to arrest, even under 144. We can voice our opinion. Yeah, sure.
If I don't talk today, I will never able to talk. Maybe tomorrow I am not there. But these people in uniform, they are earning a living and they are using them after taking the oath of the constitution. This is very shameful, very shameful. The people should come. Tomorrow their children will not be in uniform. Where will they go? They will come to people like us who will talk about equality. We are asking for police reform. How they are using the police? They will never give police reform and electoral reform. They will never set the police free to act honestly. They will never do electoral reform so that we can honestly have our own men.
Nimgu ella makkalidare sir. 3000 koti education inda tagdakidare. Yake? Ee tara nimmanna use maadkondu avarga against aga hogavarna kelutaradukke. 3,000 crores from education funds has been cut short. All these will never become in use. Why? This is the way they work. They bring down these kind of draconian laws that they can deviate us from the real issues, real economic issues. You know the slowdown in economy. You know the unemployment rate. I don't have to give you numbers.